Hello, welcome to Wikidios. In this video you are going to see the details about MI-17 helicopter. So let's get started. MI-17, domestic designation MI-8MTB5, is a military transport variant in the MI-817's family of helicopters. It is produced by Kazan Helicopters, a subsidiary of Russian Helicopters. Designed to transport cargo inside the cabin and on an external sling, the MI-17 Volts 5 is one of the world's most advanced transport helicopters. It can also be deployed in troop and arms transport, fire support, convoy escort, patrol, and search and rescue (SAR) missions. The Indian Ministry of Defence (MOD) placed an order for 12 MI-17 Volts 5 helicopters during the Aero India show held in February 2013. The Indian MOD had awarded a $1.3 billion contract to Russian Helicopters for 80 helicopters in December 2008. Deliveries to the Indian Air Force (IAF) began in 2011, with 36 helicopters delivered by early 2013. Rosaboronexport and the Indian MOD signed agreements for 71 MI-17 V-5 helicopters during 2012 and 2013. The new orders were part of a contract signed in 2008. So, what are the helicopter features? MI-17 Volts 5 medium lifter was designed based on the MI-8 airframe. The helicopter retains the outstanding performance characteristics of its predecessors and can fly in tropical and maritime climates, as well as desert conditions. The large cabin of the helicopter offers a floor area of 12.5 square meters and an effective space of 23 cubic meters. The standard port side door and ramp at rear allow for the quick ingress and egress of troops and cargo. The helicopter can be fitted with an extended starboard sliding door, rappelling and parachute equipment, searchlight, FLIR system, and emergency flotation system. The helicopter has a maximum takeoff weight of 13,000 kg. It can transport either 36 armed soldiers internally or 4,500 kg of load on a sling. What are the MI-17 V-5 weapon systems? MI-17 Volts 5 is armed with Storm V missiles, S-8 rockets, a 23mm machine gun, PKT machine guns, and AKM submachine guns. It features 8 firing posts for aiming the weapons. The onboard armament allows the crew to engage enemy personnel, armored vehicles, land-based targets, fortified fire posts, and other fixed and moving targets. Engine and performance of MI-17 V-5. The power plant of the MI-17 Volts 5 integrates either a Klimov TV-3117VM or VK2500 turboshaft engine. The TV-3117VM develops a maximum power of 2100 horsepower, whereas the VK2500 provides a power output of 2700 horsepower. VK2500 is an upgraded version of the TV-3117VM engine family. It is equipped with a new Full Authority Digital Control System (FADEC). The MI-17 Volts 5 has a maximum speed of 250 km per hour, and a standard range of 580 km, which can be extended to 1065 km when fitted with 2 auxiliary fuel tanks. It can fly at a maximum altitude of 6000 meters. If you find the video interesting, please like and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching.